To those of you who have just joined us, welcome aboard the Disneyland Monorail. For your safety, please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Watch your children, and no smoking, please.
Bienvenidos a bordo. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren y cuide a los niños. Por favor, se ruega no fumar. Gracias.
We're now en route to our final stop, the Tomorrowland Monorail Station. Along the way, you can get a bird's eye look at the downtown Disney District, Disney's Grand Californian Hotel, and Disney's California Adventure. To the left of the monorail is the main entrance of Disneyland, the happiest place on earth. Disneyland is truly an American original. Since its opening in 1955, it has hosted more than 500 million guests from around the world, including presidents, kings, and celebrities. It is the original Disney theme park created and enjoyed by Walt Disney himself. To the right is our transportation plaza, with stops for the Lion King tram, hotel shuttles, and taxis. We're about to enter Disneyland. Some of the clearances are pretty tight up ahead, so be sure to remain seated, keeping your hands and arms inside the cabin. This is Tomorrowland, a land inspired by science fact and fantasy. Directly below us is the submarine lagoon, where you can dive into an exciting underwater adventure aboard the Finding Nemo submarine voyage. Across the way are the icy peaks of Matterhorn Mountain, home of the world's most famous bobsled run. And beneath us are the roadways of the Utopia, where drivers of all ages can ride the road to tomorrow. Just ahead and to the right of the train are the sparkling gold spires of one of Disney's most beloved attractions. It's a Small World. Beyond it is the wacky world of Disney's classic cartoon characters, Mickey's Toontown. We're now riding alongside the happiest kingdom of them all, Fantasyland, home to Pinocchio, Snow White, Peter Pan, and other storybook characters. We're now approaching the Tomorrowland Monorail Station, our final destination. Please remain seated until the monorail comes to a complete stop. Then, collect your belongings, watch your head, and step carefully from the train. On behalf of all of our crew, thanks for traveling with us, and we hope you'll have a happy and memorable visit here at Disneyland. This is the Tomorrowland Monorail Station. Hello, everyone. Welcome aboard the Disneyland Monorail. We are now beginning a 2.5-mile journey to downtown Disney Station and back. For a safe trip, remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the cabin. Be sure to watch your children, and no smoking, please.
Bienvenidos. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren y cuide a los niños. Por favor, se ruega no fumar.
You're riding aboard a Mark 7 monorail, the latest generation of Disneyland monorails. When Walt Disney introduced this attraction in 1959, it was the first daily operating monorail system in the Western Hemisphere. Just ahead is Disney's California Adventure, a 55-acre theme park where you can experience the fun, the magic, and natural wonders of the ultimate California experience. Across the way is the thrilling Twilight Zone Tower of Terror, just one of the exciting adventures that awaits you in the Hollywood Pictures backlot. We're crossing our own version of the Golden Gate and entering the Golden State. From here, you can catch a glimpse of its famous landmark, Grizzly Peak. Beyond it are the high-energy adventures of Paradise Pier. In a moment, we'll get a close-up look at Disney's Grand Californian Hotel, a luxury hotel designed in the arts and crafts tradition of the early 20th century. We are now arriving at Downtown Disney Station, gateway to the Downtown Disney District and the Disneyland Resort hotels. If you will be leaving us here and returning later today, please hold on to your park ticket and have your hand stamped as you leave the station. You may reboard the monorail for a return trip to Tomorrowland up until 1/2 hour prior to Disneyland closing. Please remain seated until the monorail comes to a complete stop and the doors have opened. Then gather your belongings, lower your head, watch your step, and exit to the left of the monorail. Thanks for traveling with us today, and we hope you enjoy your visit to the Disneyland Resort. For those of you continuing with us, we'll begin our return trip to Tomorrowland in just a few minutes. Thank you.